The candles from which they're lighted represents each of them in the fullness of their personhood. They come into their marriage relationship as individuals, and they do not lose their identity. Rather, they create through their commitment the relationship of marriage. They come into this relationship from two Christ-centered, loving families who pray for them the joyous union of fellowship with one another in Christ and in the communities in which they reside.
I will love you.
I will love you.
I will respect you.
I will respect you.
I will be honest with you always.
I will be honest with you always.
By God's grace.
By God's grace.
I'll be the kind of husband.
I'll be the kind of husband.
That you deserve.
That you deserve.
Loving.
Loving.
Kind.
Kind.
Strong.
Strong.
At all times.
At all times.
And today.
And today.
I pledge.
I pledge.
I'll make whatever adjustments.
I'll make whatever adjustments.
Necessary.
Necessary.
That you might be genuinely my wife.
That you might be genuinely my wife.
I'll give you courage.
I'll give you courage.
And support.
And support.
Whether in times of sickness.
Whether in times of sickness.
Or in times of health.
Or in times of health.
I will promise you.
I will promise you.
To continue this kind of loving.
To continue this kind of loving.
Until the day.
Until the day.
My heart stops beating.
My heart stops beating.
You can give me your gift. Joined together.
That's right.
Let nobody or nothing put aside.